cereals here are so high that it's impossible to even see a bear standing on its hind legs. The danger of encountering a mother with her bear cubs is too high. There's no animal more dangerous than a black bear protecting its babies. Tern's friend got killed exactly by such an animal. They found him with his scalp taken down, with torn limbs and scars.